Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Alice Madness returns. Oh god, I'm stuck again. Oh. He's gonna be here, isn't he? Yep, there he is. Shut the hell up. Ow. Rude! Huh? Oh, shit. Secret. Whee!
Madame Defarge, knitting away as deserving heads roll from the guillotine. Ah, oh, those were good days.
Alright, what do you want?
Look for the queen, but remember, she also has eyes for you.
Kinky. Kinky, kinky. Yeah, I mentioned it in the last episode. I hate... I hate when games give me an enemy I can't fight. Rude. Yeah, I hate it when they give me an enemy I can't fight, like the executioner. When it's like, nope, you just gotta run away. Hope for the best. It's like, no, I really hate doing that. Like, just let me fight him. Come on. Yeah, it's like, give me a chance to fight him. Like, I want to at least try and see, you know, what kind of fucking damage I can do. I hear a pig. Where are you? Okay, you're not up there. Just keep listening. Don't care. Stop doing that. Does not overstay. A perfect guest stays home. Okay, well, at least I know. Be on the lookout for more of those. Stop doing that, camera.
Lovely service. Beautiful music. Closed caskets. Though I'm told your sister could have shown to advantage. The flames never got to her.
What is that down there? Oh, it's just another shroom. Yoink. Oh, I see more zombies. God, that thing's bad. Gross. I was really hoping to be done with these things. Ow. Cool. Okay. Huh? Why the flower? There's a cosmic vagina up there. Also, hello to another secret. That's just a bottle. How would I get over to the cosmic vagina? Well, I guess that's locked away from me forever. I'm okay with that.
To the royal guards of this realm, we are all victims in waiting.
Okay.
Be afraid now.
Oh, God damn it. Why? So is he coming down from there, or? Oh yeah, that's what I was wondering. I'll just let him kill everybody. Suckers. Hang on. And boom. Diamond. Okay, cool. Now I can start upgrading my teapot cannon. Okay, so what? Am I doing exactly? Oh, there we go. Ah, son of a bitch. You did it again! Won't stop until the deed is done. There we go. Wee! What the fuck is that? God, again, I'm still so fucking itchy and I don't understand why. Oh wait, hang on. Ah. Much better. Enemies? Okay, you want me to go... Hang on. Okay, there's a house this way. Thank God that I saw it. Yoink.
Help us, Alice! Save us, Alice! Don't leave us alone, Alice! Don't abandon us, Alice! Stay with us!
Are you trying to make sure that you don't forget my name by saying Alice over and over? Because I think my name's Alice, but I'm not too sure now. Because you kept repeating it, like a mnemonic device. Get the bottle, get the bottle, get the bottle, get the bottle, get the bottle. Mine. Is there another? Nope. Okay. Man, my ear hurts. Everything hurts and everything itches. I don't know. Pick a direction. Apparently there's multiple ways to just get stuck, so whatever. Ah.
What's the bound colony to the ladies at Waterloo Station? I have to call the attendant.
Alright, which way did we come from? We came from the right. Yes. So we'll go this way. Perfect. I also kind of like that they're giving me, like, nothing but gold now. Like, I'm getting a majority of just gold teeth. And I really like that. Oops. I missed it. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. Really? Again? Heart one's over there, though. Okay. No, don't you dare. I saw that. Ah. Fuck. Perfect. I'm okay with missing whatever that was over there. I assume it's a bottle. Whoops. Sorry, pressed the wrong button. And I'm gonna Swear to God. Swear to God. These controls sometimes really like fucking with me. So what's... I don't get what the point was of me going over there. You say there's a timer thing for me to hit? Well, I didn't see one, so fuck off. Oh god, hiccups. Okay, I think I get it now. Let's not risk that. All right, who are we fighting now? Oh! Dear God. Oh, dude, rude. Ah, damn it. I thought it was... Come on. Throw something at me. Do it. Coward. Okay, what now? Oh, damn it. Where am I? Okay, shit. I fell down a hole.
A reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Really? You think so, huh? Oh, God. I gotta do another chessboard. Fuck, okay. Damn it. Yes. Oh, what? Okay. Let's see. I doubt this will work, but... I'm just gonna skip it. I got no fucking clue. Whatever. Ew. Glad to know that we're destroying egg sacs now. That's just disgusting. I just wanted to see how much damage that would do. I'm guessing that was kill 52 of them. Is there a point of me doing the cosmic vagina? Like, I already missed one of them. Nah, whatever. We'll do it anyways. That way I can say that I did it if I ever have to come back.
There's no time at all.
Yeah, shut up. Okay, so passage of time. So at this point, isn't it pretty much just survive? I don't really have to do much other than just run away the whole time, if I remember right. To my knowledge, that's what happened last time. Yeah, see, success. Yeah, it's pretty much just survive.
Come, Alice, don't talk. You've already missed the train.
Yay. I don't even know what that achievement is. I mean, I'll probably look all of these up later. But since this isn't connected to my PlayStation account... for some stupid reason. I have no clue what any of the achievements are that I've been getting. I know some of them are probably just the story related, like complete the chapter or, you know, some shit like that. Train! But yeah, at least this way, if, you know, I ever come back to this game. Ow. Ow. I've already gotten most everything anyways. And now I'm stuck while it's saving. There we go. So why is that all the way down there? Who are we fighting? Hello! Well, that works. Ow. Alright. Nope. Ah. Wait, why did it switch? Okay. I just want to see something. I want to see how far down it goes. Okay, that's as far as it goes. Interesting. Okay. Come on, we're almost to the next one. Almost able to upgrade my teapot. Okay, where do you lead, though? Yeah, we're just gonna put a pause on that for a sec so I can do this. Yes! Hold up. Motherfuckers. Okay, I need to be on you. Hiding secrets from me? How dare you? You fuckers. You bastards. Okay, now we'll put this one down. So do I actually get to try to fight the executioner, or is it going to be one of those things where I, like, trap him and he suffers and dies that way or some shit?
Only what? A few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Oh, God, motherfucker. Okay. Fuck. There we go. Whew. Okay, so we got that one. Is it gonna make us do another one? Nope. Cool. Whoa. Oh. I don't like the look of that. That was dark and scary for a second. Okay. Into the fire door. Okay.
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
Interesting. So Someone is killing or killed them. It was on perp. I don't like this. Ah, there you are. I think now that I know the executioner exists, like, any time there's a big room with a long corridor... Why didn't that give me anything? Lame. I have fears. Can I... What?
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Yeah, well, how about fuck you? That's what I have to say about that. Ah, shit. Shit. That was my bad. I fucked up. Yeah. Oh, I hear you. Rude! I didn't even press the button to switch targets. Rude! I didn't even press the button. Yeah, sure, throw it. Why didn't that work? That was weird. I wonder why that didn't do anything. Oh god.
Food comes large in your dreams, Alice, but cake occupies a special place. Never rejected dessert, I suspect. Nor tea if cake was on offer.
Tea party. I don't know what that's supposed to be for, but okay. Oh shit, I have enough to upgrade. Yes. Ooh. Okay, 600 is the next one. You think I'll make enough to fully upgrade my stuff? Oh. I know that noise. The executioner's near. But yeah, do you think I'll make enough through the whole rest of this game? Because, I mean, we're in the middle of chapter 4, almost to the end. All that's left is 5 and 6. And, I don't know, maybe. At this rate, maybe. But I also have a weird feeling that we won't. Because there have been some that I missed, but... It wouldn't be... Shit. It wouldn't be one of those games where you can only get a certain amount. Because I do hate those games. Where it's like, you have to get all of them. Into the abyss. Rude. Ah. good. You survived at least. Come at me, bruh. What is happening? There we go. Now I can start hitting him. That was really weird. I wonder why it wasn't letting me, like, target them at first. Son of a whore. I knew it. Cake? Oh, is this gonna make me grow so I can fight him? Yes. Hello. Just like, oh shit. Okay, that was brilliant. I loved that. I'm sorry. Oh, now I'm staying a giant. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, yeah. Stomp or pound. Attack the queen's towers to expose her heart. Oh, I love this. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love this. Okay. We're going to save the rest of this for next time, because that's going to be a fun sequence. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, I think we're going to finish Chapter 4 by the looks of it. So I'll see you guys next time.